Austin, you've been in the ring with luchadors around the globe. What's the key to stopping a luchador like Lindsay Dorado?
I usually just put my thumb in their eye, Corey.
Here's the athleticism on display of Lindsay Dorado, already playing mind games with Arya Daivari.
But to me, it's just wasted motion. I mean, it's nice showing off and everything, but what's it really accomplishing?
Arm ringer by Lindsay Dorado.
Interesting contrast of styles. The luchador, Lindsay Dorado, in the sort of straightforward, punch-you-in-the-mouth style of Arya Daivari.
Yeah, Daivari from that sports entertainment factory of Minnesota, producing so many luminaries, and Lindsay Dorado off the ropes with the Hurricanrana.
Lindsay looks like he's aged about 40 years since last time I saw him. He's got gray hair now.
Dorado going all the way up to the high rent district.
Incredible agility by Dorado.
Oh! Oh.
Nothing fancy about that from Daivari, but effective nonetheless.
Yep. Took the words out of my mouth, Corey.
Yep. Oh! Leaping neck breaker by Arya Daivari, goes for the cover, side press, hooks a leg, and Lindsay Dorado kicks out. Head first into that top turnbuckle, and a right hand from Lindsay Dorado blocks that shot from Daivari. There's a little mil máscaras from Lindsay Dorado. First masked man to perform at Madison Square Garden, and Lindsay Dorado now really taking it to Arya Daivari. Handspring! Stunner!
That was impressive.
Goodness. Smart maneuver by Daivari, rolling out, trying to regain his bearings. But when Lindsay Dorado's involved, you're not really safe, but you know we're outside of the ring.
Exactly, Corey.
To break the hero by Lindsay Dorado! Wow!
I don't know who got the worst of that one.
Dorado again using his environment, springboard Hurricanrana on Daivari, quickly goes for the press, hooks the leg, and yet Daivari escapes again.
I think the ability of Daivari to escape all of these maneuvers that Lindsay is performing has got to be frustrating the Golden Lynx.
Well, Daivari's being smart, trying to create some space.
Ooh, step up Enziguri there by Lindsay Dorado.
Stop the momentum on Lindsay because he's been on a roll.
And again, Lindsay Dorado, high risk offense.
Incredible agility.
Oh, but ran right into the boots of Arya Daivari, who's going to try to show that he can also take to the air.
Wow, what a splash.
Rock splash, side press, and Daivari defeats Lindsay Dorado.
Here is your winner, Arya Daivari.
A hotly contested affair with Arya Daivari defeating Lindsay Dorado.
That's actually the magic carpetless ride, Mauro.
Congratulations on your victory tonight.
Gracias! Gracias! You people turn a blind eye to Jack Gallagher because he's entertaining. He embarrasses and humiliates all of his opponents, and it's time you hear the truth. Jack Gallagher is not a gentleman. Jack Gallagher is a scoundrel.
Strong words from the Persian Lion. Jack Gallagher is a scoundrel.
I say he's a dirty, rotten scoundrel, Corey.